incident. So it's already on the off-ramp and on the right shoulder of that off-ramp. It's 90 West on Culver Boulevard. It's a vehicle fire there. Everything else nice and green. We're taking you out. Here's the 405 Santa Fe Avenue in Long Beach this morning. Not a bad day. Notice, of course, we don't have the marine layer. Today, instead, it's going to be the heat, even at the beaches. We'll talk about that coming up. Lisa Jung. Today. And it was hot out there. Long Beach was 99 degrees. Woodland Hills soared well past 100 at 105. Riverside, 108. Chino was 108 degrees yesterday. So this is what we're looking for again today. Here's the reason why. Big dome of high pressure still over us. Remember, the red is dry. We see the moisture that's above us and below us. So dry conditions for us today and tomorrow. But eventually, look at all this tropical moisture just south of us. Look what happens. Here again is that dome of high pressure that parks itself over us today and tomorrow. Tomorrow is expected to be even a hotter day than today. But then it kind of kicks off to the four corners and allows all that tropical moisture to head our way. So this is good news. Here comes the relief. The clouds roll in, so the temperatures back off. It does get hot and humid for a little bit, kind of in the in-between zone. But thereafter, even a chance for showers will be in the forecast. Now, today and tomorrow, a dry heat. Lake Elsinore, 108. Riverside, 107. Even more, so you get temperatures like 107 for Santa Clarita and 108 for Northridge. You do have relief at the coastline, a good 20, almost 25 degrees cooler from Malibu, about 82 degrees, but even that's pretty warm. Ventura, 88. Here's the 7-day forecast, 99 for us today, average is 83. Monday should be the warmest day, so we even go up from here, possible record-breaking heat on Monday. Tuesday,